I would like to have you meet
one of the finest musicians that I've ever known.
Mr. Quincy Jones.
Pressure's on. Quincy's here.
What a great treat.
How you been, man?
I've been good.
My ultimate mentor and inspiration.
Oh, making me sound old.
You know who you are, man.
Quincy Jones, boy. I was inspired by combining hip-hop and jazz. And you're the first to do it.
Quincy called me, and he said, okay, well, I want to pitch your future to you.
You all know the story, right? Quincy Jones discovered me.
Don't try to do what he's done, because you get your ass killed.
Paramedics, operator 36. What is the emergency?
He is having chest pain and shortness of breath.
If you don't feel good, you got to take care of it.
I will.
I'm a survivor. My whole life has been like that.
I'm the south side of Chicago. In the 30s, man, and during the Depression, I wanted to be a gangster till I was 11. You want to be what you see, and that's all we ever saw.
Started playing a band, 14 years old, worked in the nightclubs.
But to see black men that were dignified, proud, I said, that's what I want to be. I want to be in that family.
Music was the one thing that offered me my freedom.
Dad, how do you deal with your ego and your art?
You have to dream so big that you can't get an ego, because you never fulfill all those dreams.
I got six daughters and one son. Okay. That's why I don't have any hair.
I've seen the power of music as a tool to reach the hearts and minds of millions of people.
At each stage in this remarkable career, he's been somebody who's walked through that door before anybody else has.
You only live 26,000 days.
I'm going to wear them all out.